Other news this afternoon, we've learned that IMPD is investigating a death in Indy's near West Side. Around 4 this morning, officers responded to Arnolda Avenue in Hallville for a death investigation. Their officers found a man with traumatic injuries, EMS pronouncing him dead at the scene. One adult has been taken to be interviewed regarding this case. We'll update you here on air and online as we get more details.